This is a butterfly, right? Yes. Which insect is this? What is the name of this insect? Butterfly. B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y. Butterfly. And where do we see the butterfly? Where do we see the butterfly? Have you seen? Yes, we see the butterfly on the flower, right? Where do we see the butterfly? We see the butterfly on the beautiful flowers, right? Yes. So this is butterfly. Next is ant. What? This is an ant. Have you seen ant? Where do we see the ant? Ant live in anthill. What? Ant live in anthill. Okay, so this is anthill. And this is an ant. Okay? Then next insect. Next is mosquito. Which insect is this? Mosquito. And where do we see the mosquito? Where do we see the mosquito? On the mud or in the dirty water. Where do we see the mosquito? On the mud or dirty water. Okay? So this is mosquito. M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O. Mosquito. Okay? Then next is housefly. What? Next is housefly. Now tell me, where do we see the housefly? Where do we see the houseflies? Yes, on the dustbin, right? Where do we see the houseflies? On the dustbin. Okay? H-O-U-S-E. So we see the house fly on the dustbin. Next is ladybug. Have you seen ladybug? Yes. So this is the picture of ladybug. Do you know where do we see the ladybug? Where do we see the ladybug? Yes, we see the ladybugs on the leaf. Where do we see the ladybug? On the leaf. L-A-D-Y, lady, B-U-G, bug, ladybug. Okay? So let us revise again. This is, which insect is this? Honeybee. And where do we see the honeybee? In the hive. Okay? Next is butterfly. And where do we see the butterfly? On the beautiful flowers. Next is ant. And where do we see the ant? Ant live in ant hill. Next is mosquitoes. Where do we see the mosquitoes? On the mud or dirty water. Next insect is housefly. And we see housefly on the bin. Then last one is ladybug. And we see the ladybugs on the leaf. Okay? So how many insects we have learned today? Tell me the names. Honeybee, butterfly, ant, mosquito, housefly and ladybug. Okay? So these are some insects. Then next. Okay? Match insect two places. Match the insect to the places where we find them by drawing lines. picture of honey. So you have to match this, the picture of honeybee to the hive. Next is A and D. Ant. An ant live in ant hill, right? So tell me, where is the picture of ant hill? Yes, first one. This is the picture of ant hill. So you have to match the picture of ant to the picture of ant hill by drawing a line. Next is MOSQUITO, mosquito. Now you have already known, where do we see the mosquito? On the mud, in the dirty water, right? So where is the picture of dirty water? This is the picture of dirty water. So you have to match the picture of mosquito to the dirty water. Next is BUTTERFLY. Butterfly. Where do we see the butterfly? Do you know where do we see the butterfly? Yes, we see the butterfly on the beautiful flowers. Right? So where is the picture of flower? This is the picture of flower. So you have to match the picture of butterfly to the picture of flower. Okay? So student, like this you have to match the insects to the places. Okay? So till that time,